欢迎收看体育报道火箭队时间。所以刚才我们讲就是Kawhi Leonard 他的手很大。现在我们现在还是跟 76ers 打篮球。我们刚才出九分。So, 现在 15 minutes later, what's the score?
The score is 42-40 with 3 minutes to go in the second quarter. Philadelphia 76ers
比较好。所以 76ers 现在有42分，我们的火箭队有40分，所以 they're starting to close the gap a little bit. 好， aside from that, really, let's talk about worst case scenario. 如果他们输给这个 76ers, how do you think they're going to be portrayed tomorrow?
If the Rockets lose?
Yes, after they lost by 53 分 to Dallas.
Well, I think that, you know, the Rockets, they had a little bit of time off coming from Mexico City.
Okay.
So they're just getting their bearings, but they're going to come back.
Awesome. 好，所以你们记得我每一个节目有我的爸爸打电话进来。So, hello?
Yeah, hi.
爸，你没有在看电视吗？
Eric and Muto.
Muto, yeah. 爸，你知不知道虫虫 Eric would be this good?
Oh, yeah.
你知道，好，我现在要问你一个问题。
Yeah.
好，第一个
he was so strong.
Very strong. 你记得
he looks like some kind of professor now. It doesn't.、
Yeah. Okay. 好，第一个问题我要问你，就是你觉得今年 so far, what is your assessment of 这个火箭队的篮球的队？讲中文 please.
他好像跟那个那一年96-97年对不对 ？Rockets 的那个的 championship.
No. 94-95年。
94-95年呀，有一点像，
嗯、
因为他一开始也是连续赢了好几场，大家都不知道说以后会有这么好，所以他们现在是conference 第二嘛，对不对？所以
对 conference 第二名，但是现在输给 76ers，
所以今年很好啊，我们觉得非常好看好。
OK， 所以现在我要问你，就是 How are your thoughts on 今年大胡子 Harden 他打的球 ？You know, as far as his play, what would you say how is he doing？
大胡子啊
，Harden， 对你最 ，You said you would pick Harden 大胡子 over Olajuwon, which is crazy, but how do you think he's playing this year？
我觉得他打得非常好啊。
跟去年 What's the difference？
他 difference 是他今年比较聪明，好像、防守比较多，不是说一直在。秀球这是 team 嘛，对不对？
Of course.
就是说、yeah. 一个 team 有五个人，不是说只有一个人，所以他这样子的话就是很聪明的做法。
两个筷子比一个筷子好。
大概教练跟他讲还是怎么样，不知道。
Well, 你也看他今年 his shooting is not doing very well shooting. He's shooting under 40% right now.
我想因为他也是在 concentrate 在打 teamwork。
对 ，teamwork is actually doing better. So what about 我们的超级 Howard？ 妈妈也很喜欢 Dwight Howard。你觉得 Howard 今年 why is he playing？
Howard 也进步了，因为他以前在在篮下英文怎么说
？Under the goal。
No， 不是 inside the
paint. Into
the paint.
In the paint. Yeah， 他以前有时候。比较就是说比较莽撞，就是说没有想，今年好像动作比较熟一点，比较成熟。他进步，我觉得他进步很多。
他好像也是从前他去年是受伤嘛，也前年也是受伤，他今年好像比较 healthy 一点。
OK，
所以我觉得他今年 he's playing like MVP caliber basketball。
Yeah， yeah， 他那个进步很多很多
，OK， 啊、所以你、你知道我们今年没有这个 Chandler Parsons， 但是我们有这个 Trevor Ariza。你记得妈妈很喜欢 Trevor Ariza， I think 妈妈
I like him too。
Yeah， 他妈妈比喜欢 Trevor Ariza more than 他喜欢我跟 Batman， so
that's probably true，
yeah， that is probably true。
因为他每天那每一次一球赛一开始说 I love you Ariza，
yeah。所以为什么你觉得 Ariza 跟这个火箭队的队可以gel together？
我觉得因为 Ariza 很有经验，然后他也就是他在需要的时候他会丢三分球，可是他的 defense 也很好，
对，
所以他
防守是很好，
他是一个很 mature 的一个球员。那个 Rockets 需要有一个这种球员，就是说
我觉得也是，
对对，就是说年轻的你加上一个比较老一点的球员，是 good combination, well balanced.
I would say so. And 你知道 ，you know Francisco Garcia 他没有在球赛打，但是 I think in the locker room having 这个 Garcia 就比较，
对他也是一个像一个 second coach 一样。
I would definitely agree. I would definitely agree. He is like a second coach. 好，我也要问你，就是你觉得今年 ，and I know 现在 it's still early， 但是 for the playoffs， 爸 ，playoffs 我忘记怎么说。
决赛，
决赛，如果他们进到决赛，你觉得 what are they going to do this year？
他如果没有人受伤的话，我想他们至少我想会到四强，就是说 final four。
I think that the, they would be in the top four. They would make it to the Western Conference.
然后再进去以后就不知道了，因为大家都会进步，所以希望都没有受伤的话，我想他们是应该是在四强里面没有问题。
Okay.
那以后再以后我们没办法猜，因为这种是靠运气，谁也不知道。
也知道，如果 everybody 没有受伤，我们有这个 Harden 大胡子 Harden 跟这个超级的 Dwight Howard。If we have them for at least another like 五年到十年， how many championships, if any, do you think 这个火箭队的队可以赢？
Two.
火箭队。
Two.
How many champions do you think? How many championships do you think this team is capable of having? 你觉得这个火箭队的队？
Two. 因为火箭队现在 number two， 然后 Harden 的 points 也是 number two， 看起来都是 number two， 所以我想会有 two championship.
I would think so. That's a good bet. 好，所以木头，你有一个问题可以问我爸爸。
Yeah. Hey, 木头。
How are you doing, Mr. Chang?
I thought we speak Chinese today.
Yeah, because we had Chong Chong on the show today.
So I have a question for you.
Yeah, sure.
Who is your favorite Rockets coach in the history of the Houston Rockets?
Rudy Tomjanovich.
Of course. 为什么？
What? 他人是很好，然后又带了他打了两个 championship， 所以他当然是最好的。
爸，你记得我们第一个冠军的时候我们在哪里看？
Corpus Christi。
Yes， 但是为什么我们不能看这个球赛？
因为那个时候OJ Simpson 的那个 is running around like a crazy，
对，
他们 stop 所有的 game。
Yeah， the White Bronco， Bob Costas even went to it。好，所以从头Eric， what question do you have for my dad？
子豪。Why is Andrew, I guess, 我很羡慕 Andrew 的 metabolism. 我觉得我们现在 you know, always when we were smaller, when we were in high school, I've always been kind of stronger than him. But he's kind of been able to manage that. But as we get older, I'm very,
No, 你还是很壮 You're being modest.
可是我们现在很容易肥
你很客气但是你大概就是说等到你 getting a little bit older， 你大概concentrate 在 business 或者在你的 career 上面，所以你就比较没有这么运动，没有这么那个的。
Right， 可是 Andrew 他不用运动，他都每次他的身材都很好，所以我觉得我很羡慕他。
好吧 ，I'm gonna ask you one more question， 因为你前天有 text 给我 ，Dad，what does trill mean？Trill。
Trill has something to do with the singer, the rapper.
Oh my God! Yeah. Okay. 好，好，谢谢爸，爸。There might be.
Was that the one?
Yes, that is UGK, Pimp C. Okay,
yeah,
UGK.
Yeah, UGK. Yeah, yeah. I learned a little bit when I did the logo for it. So.
That's awesome, Dad. Three times is real. Thank you, Baba.
Okay.
How?
I'm going to watch the game now.
Oh, go ahead and watch the game.
Yeah, go rock it.
Bye. How sweet. I didn't think he was actually going to play that one. Good thing he played that and it wasn't something like Corruptor's Execution or something like that. 好，所以我爸爸他很好笑，他现在他是从美国到来，从台湾来这里是1975年，所以他 he's very very Americanized. And as you can tell, 他跟我的朋友，他们都认识我朋友15年到20年。所以刚才我问我爸爸，就是你觉得如果有这个大胡子 Harden， 有这个 Howard， 我们可以有几个冠军？我先问你，因为我现在讲中文，他听不到我讲什么话。
我觉得如果你问我的话，我是在 Houston 长大，所以这个 question maybe it's not fair, but to me, every single one. There's no reason why we shouldn't lose.
Good. How many championships do you think we can win in the next 10 years if we have this core group? 就是说，如果我们有这个队，十年，你觉得我们可以有多少个冠军？
If I think Daryl Morey adds another player, like I think he wants to,
okay,
and we can keep that core together, I'm with Eric. Every single one of them.Realistically, I'd like to see us reel off about 4 to 5.
Okay.
It's funny that, you know, Chris, 他讲我们的 general manager, Daryl Morey, 我觉得 in the whole league, 我们应该很 be very appreciative 我们有这个 general manager. Because he has the talent and the eye to go recruit these players for us.
很多人说 Daryl Morey, 就是说 before this season started, 他们说 Daryl Morey, oh, he failed, 因为我们没有这个 Chris Bosh 嘛。 We put such emphasis on having Chris Bosh. 但是他没有拿到手，这个队打得会很差。很多人忘记，我们三四年以前、once we lost Yao Ming, once we lost Tracy McGrady, and we love those days, 但是没有这两个球员的时候 the Rockets were going through rebuilding year. There was no such thing as rebuilding for us. As soon as we got 大胡子 Harden, that 这年我们都就进去这个的决赛嘛。So I would have to agree with you. I mean, what else could you add as far as 这个 Daryl Morey 觉得 really he's done great for the Rockets.
He's done outstanding, and even though he didn't land the Chris Bosh or the LeBron James、or the Carmelo Anthony this past offseason, he still added a great piece to a team that just needed that particular role player in regards to Trevor Ariza. You know, you're not going to pay Chandler Parsons $15 million when Trevor Ariza is better defensively,basically the same offensive stats, and you're paying half the price. So Daryl Morey, in my opinion, had a successful offseason.
I think so too. 因为现在如果我们一直赢 and can you check the score while I'm doing this? 我们如果一直赢下一年我们有很多钱 and 下下一年我们也有很多钱 Is it halftime yet?
47-47 halftime.
好所以 Rockets finally 平均 Is it tied? How do you say
tied?
Tied, 就是47-47现在是 the halftime. Okay. So the next thing I want to talk about, guys, was...I mean, so far, we talked about how they've done this year. We're going to talk a little bit about the players. 现在没有 Patrick Beverley, 也现在没有 Terrence Jones. 这两个球员今天也没有打。So, if we get healthy, Terrence Jones is healthy, Patrick Beverley healthy, every 火箭队的球员 is healthy for the most part. You know, how much of an impact does Patrick Beverley bring to the Rockets? And I'll start with you, Muto.
Well, you know, if you look at what makes the San Antonio Spurs so successful is that,they rest their starters, their main players, and let those bench players play so that whenever it comes to the end of the season towards playoff time, those guys were able to get a lot of minutes coming off the bench. So it's bad that they have the injuries now, but I'd rather get them out the way now so that they come on strong at the end.
So I'm going to come to you, but just in case. 木头刚才说就是 Patrick Beverley. It's better 如果他现在受伤 and not...Later on, 受伤。如果他 later on 受伤，我们就 not 完蛋。But it's not good, you know. Isaiah Cannon 他打得好，但是他的防守 is not up to Patrick Beverley. Patrick Beverley was a defensive player of the year, you know, on one of those teams. So what could you talk about, PBev?
Defense.
Yes,
defense.
防守。
跟我们刚刚前面讲的一模一样。我觉得 Patrick Beverley 在 NBA 里面，他 maybe 不是我们的 go-to option for scoring.
对，
可是如果我们要守这个 point guard， 让他们不要 make these plays， 我们一定要有一个 Patrick Beverley 在我们队上。
对，他不是一个 Russell Westbrook， 他也不是一个 Chris Paul， 但是 he can lock up these Russell Westbrooks and these Chris Pauls, the likes of these. Anything you want to add?
Yeah, whenever the San Antonio Spurs played the Houston Rockets, you know Tony Parker actually played and Isaiah Cannon held his own. I mean, he played extremely well against Tony Parker. And you know, you look at Cannon's stats, he's
Tony Parker.你我们对不起我刚才 cut him off 我们很多朋友说木头很像 Tony Parker okay so go ahead sorry
you know Isaiah Cannon's averaging 9 points per game and he played extremely well over the summer and it's translating to the regular season
fourth quarter 第四局这个 Isaiah Cannon 他打得很好他的三分球 is like I think you know 60% that goes in so 广告回来我们会讲一点林书豪谢谢